Andrioff pass knocked down. He was trying to get to Clifford at the Columbus blue line. Then a hard check by Martinez over along the boards, and look out from behind. There's a check from behind now. Puck comes around the boards on the left side, so things really heating up. Now Andrioff getting into it with Foligno.
They both want to go. They don't want to go. Do-si-do. But now they're going to drop it. Now it's Clifford. Clifford comes across, so Andrioff maybe, I'm not sure, maybe Foligno doesn't know enough about Andrioff, so he says, I'm going to take someone I know more about. The captain of the Jackets. Keep in mind, it was Hartnell that was involved in the physicality last. Oh, there's one over the top. The right stunned Kyle Clifford. But you can see Foligno, he lets up, so professional courtesy. Both guys were willing. Didn't go the way Kyle wanted on that one. Certainly went the way Foligno did. But the hit was by Martinez, and Bob, it was where it happened. It was near that curved glass at the King's bench where the old turnbuckle used to be. That's why Hartnell went down so heavily. Watch right here. It's that glass portion right there. You see him go? Yeah. So the turnbuckle's not there. It's a little safer. Now, he was upset. He took a run. Clifford's looking around, and yeah, he's trying to get back. Again, keep in mind it was Foligno and Andrioff that were kind of locked up all the way down the ice.